that time of year again. Okay, from this point on, you can't actually hear a lot of what I'm saying, so I've had to mute it and just re-record everything in VoiceOver. So what basically I was saying was, this game is amazing, and the graphics are amazing, and I would, like, everything is better in this game. To me, over Dirt 2.0 or Dirt 5, I also wanted to give a shout out to David. I'll have his channel's in my channel area. But yeah, basically, I wanted to give him a shout out because he always lends me this game most years. So thank you for lending me this 5-year-old game, which is still a marvel from Codemasters. And I was just pointing out how good this game was for its time and how ahead it was for its time. And, you know, I was talking about, you know, I was saying a lot of things in this, but I'm gonna make this more to the point, and, I'm gonna explain over the next couple of minutes why this game is just so good. Compare it to previous titles and current titles, because, honestly, this game, it's a bit of an underdog, and it's honestly one of the better games they made. Cody, you did well. First thing is the menu music. You can't beat the menu music on this game. Top notch. Better than any Dirt game ever. You can't beat it. It will never be beaten. The Dirt 4 menu music is just amazing. So, yeah. That's the first thing. It's tops. 1 to Dirt 4, 0 to Dirt 2. So basically, I'm going to compare this to literally everything else in the kind of, you know, in the franchise. So Dirt 3, Dirt 2, Dirt 2.0, Rally 2.0, Dirt 5 is kind of going to be the margin here. Dirt 3 was the predecessor, and to be honest, I think that Dirt 3 was good, but I don't think it was as good as this. Nostalgia wise, it's a lot better. This game is only 5 years old, it's not that nostalgic. And yes, while Dirt 5 is a good game and the wheel assist is insane compared to Dirt 4, I still think that Dirt 4 has that little edge over it. The current Dirt 5 is too vibrant, too arcadey, it's not real rally game. So Cody, that's a bad mark for you there. And another letdown with Dirt 2.0 Rally is you have to buy all the DLCs for it to be relevant game. Like, there's not a lot of content straight off the bat, and what they tried to do was make it so you had to buy everything, and that's not that good. Overall, Dirt 4 has better weather, but Dirt 2 has better physics. And side by side, there is a massive difference in graphics, considering one is a couple of years older than the other. But both are still what I'd consider in the same category for, you know, all the graphics-wise. Another thing is the car list. I actually prefer the car list of Dirt 4 and Dirt 5 compared to Dirt Rally, because Dirt Rally just doesn't have a great car list. As I say, that was to do with DLCs. All the cars are basically DLC cars, and you have to buy them if you want the car pack. But I don't agree with this too much, as, you know, Dirt Rally is quite a legendary game. Also, they never did this previously, which is what makes me think it's a bit of a stupid idea. Dirt 4 has one pack, DLC, you can buy, and that's it. You don't buy anything else, you don't buy nothing else to do with the game. That's it. The one pack, and that's it. But with Dirt Rally, there's a bunch of packs which just don't need to be there. They could just be in the game, which is why I think it's a bit of a letdown. It's not it's the best one in the series, but I wouldn't consider it the greatest game. And yet, I'd still take it over anything else in the franchise currently. You know, the current lineup basically is Dirt 2 and Dirt 2.0 Rally, as I keep saying. This is what you're seeing in the background footage now. Or it's Dirt 5. There's not much in the market at the moment. So if I had to take a game that is newer and, you know, really good for, like, graphics and stuff and physics, I would take this over Dirt 4. Dirt 4 was great for its time, but it was one of the greatest going up against the greatest games. And that is why it never was, gonna be living for a long time. It eventually, I think, had a lifespan of a year or two at most. This game came out in 2018, 2019, and Dirt 4 came out in 2017. So, yes, the game is amazing, don't get me wrong. However, Dirt 4 is just not as relevant as these two games, Dirt 5 and Dirt 2.0, and is now a memory for all of us. So I just want to thank you for watching. More content from the game, and we'll see you soon. Goodbye.